But that's why I was smart.
Believe in victory. Battle 1. Engage.
I don't get why this character has an anti-air now. She showed me what for the shit she does.
She beat it.
No, she doesn't. Look how this character's top three now.
Oh my god.
Believe in victory.
Get your sucks though.
Engage. Why does that not connect? Why did SBA? why is Tutu coming out when I do SBA sometimes?
I've had that happen to me. Mommy, can you pretend to respect my wake up a little bit?
What do you mean? That's how long you respect like nobody.
I mean, you're not wrong, but still.
Work. Yeah, I still would have blown.
Believe in victory. Battle 1. Engage.
I disagree! I could have pressed the button. Wait, you can't just get a point out of that. I could have pressed the button when I jumped in.
Battle 2. Engage.
What, my super didn't come out? Okay. Gone.
Oh.
Believe in victory. Battle 1. Engage.
Why is that coming out? I was trying to do DP, that's weird.
Battle 1. Engage.
you're trying to do? Try to do something. God.
I think that's kind of rough. Getting real, like, confirmed, you have to do a full auto combo.
Believe in victory. Battle 1. Engage!
That's all they do! That's how you get it!
Yeah, but I'm plus! I'm allowed to press a button! I have every right to press a button there. I don't know if I'm dead or not. Okay. That's even does no damage.
It
at all.
Battle 2. Engage. 3, engage!
It's just like impossible to anti-air react
sometimes.
Mike.
I had no idea. Oh man.
Believe in victory.
And if I don't win off the demon club, I don't think I actually earned it.
Oh
my god, I dropped the sperm! Oh,
I had to like, I had to whiff punish that.
Yeah, I want you to know I thousand for the SSPA. Oh my god. Remember he had like a 42 minute video?
Oh really? Oh my god.
Believe in victory. Battle 1. Engage. Great.
From that far, why?
You were there for me!
Oh, you were so far away! Why would
you
do that?
You were there for me! Why did you do that?
Oh my god!
Okay.
That confirmed with fire. That confirmed with fire. Alright, I'll admit that confirmed with fire. That was a good confirm.
I got impatient
at the end there, and I should have just waited it out. I had every reason to wait it out, and I just went in for no reason. Oh, that was an exhausting set. Oh, gee.
God.
I honestly don't think this matchup is that bad. I think it's 5-5, honestly.
I think, because it's like, Charlotta's sweep is, like, okay, I think Charlotta's too ill, like, since it's considered a low, I think it's one of the farthest reaching, like, lows in the game, like, in terms of 2-0. So, like, I think at certain ranges, like, it's okay to just throw it out, even if it, like, it doesn't hit. Because, like, if I try to whiff punish you with, like, H and stance, like, depending on the range, I'm putting myself at a disadvantage because she's minus at certain ranges. But for the most part, it looks like you can't just ball like recklessly, and like sometimes you weren't balling. So I'm like, okay, like I know the stance wasn't doing like it wasn't getting like as anything in neutral sometimes.
Yeah,
I could slow down the pace of the match, but doing that. But sometimes like if it was like. I feel like if it caught, like, the lore of the time is, like, I have to switch to a different playstyle. So, like, I just started switching to, like, more of a whiff punishing playstyle.
Yeah, and she had the buttons to do that.
Yeah, so, like, that's why I said I like playing this character kind of, like, hit and run. Because, like, people can't just run up on you how they think they can unless they have, like, a god-like sweep. Yeah. Like, Fairy gives me issues, and, like, I can't really do stance and neutral against Matera because then I lose, like, any type of neutral I want.
Yeah, that's true.